What's up, everyone? Here's the Korea Herald's graphing news of the day. There are 8 sunglasses filled with the novel coronavirus. The first one from the left has the most amount of virus in its upper part, whereas the far right one has the least amount in its upper half. These sunglasses or virus glasses show what 1,000 people in Seoul are thinking about the duration of the COVID-19 pandemic. More than half of them say it won't be over until at least December or even later. You see how the first 2 sun-hour glasses from the left have a lot of COVID-19 left in the upper parts. On the other side, less than 8% believe it will end in June. Now, I'm sure that's what we're all hoping for, but no one knows for sure. What about you? When do you think this pandemic will be over? Let us know in the comments. We appreciate it, and I'll see you when I see you.